Field for the grand final 1984. As they come on. Well, I just had a bit of trouble there pronouncing Carlo's name. But we all love him as Bolko. Carly Patterson King for touch there and misses. Anyway, Nobby's side today, Ashley Wild, legs at fullback, Brett Watson, Danny Johnson on the wings. The centres, Greg Cole, Darren Bragg, 5'8", Mule. Stuart Mills, I knew that. Johnny Abolito at half. Narns at lock. Hutcho and Packy in the second rows. Boof and Shepo in the front row. And Nico, captain and hooker. And here goes the kickoff. Of our favourite referee here as Coley puts a ball deep, 1984 grand final, and he'll kick it straight back again. No, he won't. Wrong bloke. Straight through Shepo. Missed the first big hit of the game. Riverwood taking it up. Shepo's four of them in that one. Hutcho, Braggy and Boof. Boofer goes low, Nico grabs him, Braggy on over the top. There's the big kick from whatever his name is, Dowling.
Take it, Jono.
Jono's taking it. He beats one. He beat two and three, and a bloke coming over the top. Good play, Jono. Come off last week with a sore knee. Mule takes it up. Good on him, settling time last time these two teams meet. Riverwood had a win, 6 points to four. Shebo takes it up. There's five into him. Not mucking around with Shebo today. He's been sick this week. As has Nigo. Buffer. Oh, unable to get the ball away. I think it was a knock on there. Yes, Coley picked the ball up and saved it. First scrum of the match. Referee will give his instructions for the game. Nobby's win was really nice to come back again. Riverwood win. Narn missed the tackle, but he got him in the second pay. Hutcho's not back on side. They've gone the other way. Book brings him. Referee's very strict on this 5 yards this week. Runs into Shebo, but he got the ball away. Packy low, Sheb over the top. Riverwood sending it out. The second row brought down, big tackle. Well, the Nobby's blokes weren't in line then. Back to legs, they've kicked. The legs has been taken, we're inside Nobby's half. Brett takes it up. With his collared. pushed into the turf. Still inside Nobby's quarter. Nico. Johnny. Out of Hutcho. First touch of the ball. Unless, of course, he touched the ball during a tackle. Oh, nah. Nearly put it down there. He has this time. And Nico's fallen on it. Bit of nerve shown there by Brett Eldridge. Mule kicks it. Straight down this wing. He'll knock it on. No, he didn't. Straight into Jono, and Jono brings him down with Elba Braggy. Sheppo. No, it wasn't. It was Boof. Sorry, mate. Being set for a big game, Boofer. Oh, great pass back inside. He's knocked it on. That bloke was offside. So Nico was able to pick the ball up. Hutcho, a run from dummy half. That he does. Step and tackle. Sheppo, and through he goes. They still didn't put him down. Nico's just got the punch there. Didn't even flinch. Nahn. Nico. Oh, shocking pass. Picked up by Legs. Legs him into Braggy. Braggy's playing in. Oh, his winger was there. Oh, one of Riverwood blokes down. Legs goes for a dart up the centre. He's giving it back to Jono. Oh, Jono was offside. See, the ref didn't pick it up. I thought he was offside. Looks like Tempies are starting to fray out. Here comes the first chant of the afternoon. Do these blokes know what it's all about? I don't think it's loud enough at this stage. Oh, it's a Riverwood win. All right, Mule missed the tackle there. It's Riverwood ball. He's two. Nobody's going. Buffer, Hutcho. That's a Nobby's ball. Nico's got it.
Sure is.
Mule runs from dummy half. He's been creamed. Buffer. Oh, Riverwood are down one bloke already. Who is it? Okay. It's their captain, is it number six?
No, it's not six.
It is two. Anyway, the Riverwood captain's just been carted from the field. Well, that makes up for the loss of Bowie. Johnny puts up a bomb. Yeah, that's a scramble for the ball. I think Riverwood have got it. Oh, he's running the buffer there. He won't want to do that too many times. And the big number 13 brings it up. Riverwood made their first replacement already. Back to this centre, he'll kick the ball. Has Pop been instructing them on... oh boy, that was close to a knock-on. No, went back. Legs beats two. And he's gone straight through him. And Legs is brought down, and the crowd love that. Johnny, that a Buffer. Buff gives it to Hutcho, and Hutcho has been tackled. I think the crowd saw something there. The linesman didn't. I think a little punch went in. That a Paggy. Paggy's giving it to Nahn, and Nahn's being collared too. Nico's on the ground. Johnny. Out to Coley. And Coley's brought down. Johnny is out to Packy. Packy's giving it to Braggy now. We've got an overlap. And Brett's put it down the far side, but he's regained for a scrum. And some words now from Graham Smith. Thoughts on the game, Graham?
Well, geez, I don't know.
Oh, he's not ready yet. He hasn't looked at it. bit too nervous. Actually, this is the best I felt all day. Once I woke up at 7:30 this morning, that was the end of me. Anyway, third scrum window to Riverwood. Oh, this bloke's through. Braggy's got him. Bloke ran around Coley. This bloke's going to run two and Packy's grabbed him. Oh, Buff hit him too. Good stuff, Buffer. Oh, there's a knock on. Anyway, what's he won three scrums now? Hutcho looking a bit worse. We're going over to pack down into another one. I think we've won a ball. We have Mule, Johnny, darts, gives it to Braggy. Braggy gives it out to Coley. Coley in a bit of open space there, but he's being brought down now. The defence came across. Right, Johnny runs from dummy half, settle, beats one. He's good at beating one tackle, isn't he, eh? Nico, Johnny, gives it to Buff. Oh, shit, no. Here's a try. Here's a try to Riverwood. The Nobbies were absolutely killing them. Anyway, Nobbies were were demolishing Riverwood. Anyway, there's 10 minutes of play and Riverwood are now up 4-0 with a shot at goal. Unbelievable start to a grand final. Haven't thrown one of them all year. Well, Brian, you must have some comments on that.
I'm in shock.
Oh no.
We haven't been making great grand, have we really? We haven't been in there 25.
Hello. I said a couple of weeks ago, anyone going to lose his points, two intercepts, and there's one of them.
Yep.
Well, Nobbies once again trial Riverwood. Can they catch up this time? He's got it. 6 points to nil. That ball's up on the railway line. Hey, Coley kicks off. He's running the Buff, that's twice he's done that. Chevo's picked this bloke off, Hutcho's come in. Nobby's down 6 points to nil. Buffer again. Central, Riverwood bring it the point, I've done it.
That's it. I can't even do it. Well, Mick's been sacked for naming the wrong side yet again. That day is Riverwood on the attack again. Just getting pulled down there by Nico around the legs. They go, oh, this is the first penalty to go into Riverwood for Nobbies for offside. Unbelievable. Well, they have got the wind behind them. He's got a big boot to him, this wanker. I don't know if he can kick it that far, mate. I tell you, if he can, he's all right.
Yeah, 60 metres out.
It's more than 60. 65. Well, there's 75 back there. So he's 65 metres out, so. Yeah.
22
and 30. Well, here goes this bloke there, centre, to have a 10th for goal. I'll tell you what, it'll be a good kick if he kicks it. Riverwood in front 6-0. He comes in to attempt the goal. Geez, I tell you what. No, it's way nowhere near it. Bray, he takes the ball well. He's already put one bloke into the dressing room there, captain. Well, he gets through the first tackle. Nobby's 30 metres out from their own line. He goes again. It's got to be a penalty to... He's given a penalty to Riverwood for running, I suppose, through the marker. Well, not playing the ball properly, I think. It's a penalty in front to Riverwood. 30 metres out. And they'll attempt the goal. This will put Riverwood in front 8-0. There's been 18 minutes into the first half. Well, they've given the kicking responsibilities to their reserve that came on to take the 5-8 spot. Yeah. This bloke's moved back, he comes into it. Only two. He's kicked that, has he? Yeah. That's 8-0 to Riverwood. Riverwood will start with a bang. One bad pass and we're 8-0 behind with a penalty right in front, so Cully comes to kick off. Go to the left-hand side. Just tackled there by Hutcho around the ankles and Nan over the top. Riverwood out 25 metres out for their own line. Throw it out their back line. Tackled well there by Sheppo and... Mule. Right, they go to the blind side. Oh, well tackled there. It's Carly underneath, along with Nico.
3-0 of penalty.
He's penalised Nobbies again. Riverwood 25 metres out for their own line. 3-1 down the penalties and also the same in the scrums. 3-0 the penalties. 3-1 the scrums to Riverwood. Oh, jeez. This bloke makes about 40 metres of his kick. They've moved 10 metres into Nobby's territory. So Nobby's on the defence. Michael lights up his third smoke. Oh, well tackled there by Nico and also Hutcho around the ankles. Right, as a switch. Oh, no. Oh, tackle well done. Who's that? Hutcho again. Nico around the ankles. And the winger comes in for a run. It's well tackled there again. That's third tackle. Nico, three tackles in a row. And again. Nico leading by example. Four tackles. And it's the fourth tackle. Right, Riverwood throw it out their back line. Nobby's aren't moving up then, but he's tackled well in the end there by Packy. Six tackles been indicated by the referee. I'm sure the bomb will go up. Oh, well tackled. They've got the ball away again. There goes the kick. This could be dangerous. Oh, no. Couldn't quite get his pass away. That was Braggy taking the ball from the little kick through. That's Carly going for a little spread on his own. That's the first penalty to Nobby's. Riverwood offside. Mule to attempt to make ground for Nobby's. Kicking to the hillside of the ground. Right, that's 2 metres on Nobby's side of halfway and Nico come up to attempt to start play. Right, is Sheppo. Good 5 metre run. Nico into dummy half. Here comes Paggy. And Riverwood aren't moving up, and Packy makes a 10-metre run there. They're 35 metres out from Riverwood's line. Dummy through, there's a switch onto the blind side, onto Legs. Oh, he's got an unintentional forward pass from Legs there, so... Scrum will go down 30 metres out from Riverwood's line, and it'll be a Riverwood feed. And it looks like a Riverwood ball. No, he's recalled it. Now it's a Riverwood ball, and it's a penalty to Nobbies. Second row. Feed by the Riverwood halfback. So it's a differential to Nobbies, and Mule will come over to take the kick for line. Nobby's on the attack now. They're 27 metres out from Riverwood's line. Nico comes into start play. Dummy on to Dover. That's Packy. Busting the first tackle again. He's 10 metres out from Riverwood's line. Nico into dummy half. They're going to be a switch here. Few runners or a bad pass. Jono picks it up. There's no one with Mule. He's going to have to go on his own. The backs weren't expecting the ball there, but he's lost that. He must have called tackle. Jesus. Well, scrum will go down. And it's going to be a Riverwood feed. See, Mule, I suppose it's counted as a knock-on. There's a Riverwood feed. That didn't go into scrum. Oh, he's well done. Johnny's come around and he's got the halfback, so it'll be a Nobby's feed. Ryan left the pace and about 12 metres out from Riverwood's line. So Nobby's ball. Johnny goes on his own. Tackled, and there's a punch up. They're into it, a touch-o, he's going to get one in. Packy comes in, Bragg, he's got one in. Brett Watson's putting a few in. He was going to hit the rip, he was going to hit the linesman, then Brett Watson, until he's seen the collar on his shirt. Lucky he didn't hit him, but oh, they're on again. Two separate punch-ups here. Sheppo's a Bella bloke, but he's turned around. Brett Watson ain't come that close to hit one of the linesman then. A black come up behind Brett Watson, he's going to belt him until he's seen the colour of his shirt. Well, yeah, Brett Watson's a bloke being called out, along with a couple of Riverwood blokes. I'm not too sure which way this pound is going to go. Am I ever going to see the fifth again?
Pussies when I'm round today, there's no stakes for me to enjoy. Let the animal tear them apart, bring it up for a G-boy. Am I ever gonna see the fifth again?
Bring back the fifth!
Am I ever gonna see the fifth again?
Bring back the fifth!
Am I ever gonna see the fifth again? Can someone explain it to me? Am I ever gonna see the biff again? God knows. Am I ever gonna see the biff again? Oh, ho, ho. Am I ever gonna see the biff again?
Nobby's down 8-0. It's 25 minutes into the first half. Probably warning, next time it happens someone is gonna be marched. You know, he's given Brett Watson and one of the Riverwood blokes 5 minutes each, and a penalty will go to Nobby's. Both players have to go to the tying keeper's area. So it'll be a penalty to Nobby's. Carly to attempt the penalty goal. It's probably 5 metres to the right-hand side of the upright. So 5 minutes to Brett Watson. Riverwood do, I don't know, the wind might be picking up, but I think Riverwood do have the advantage of the win for this first half, so. Has Balmain just got away Villawarra in reserve, right? Coley moves back to attempt the penalty. This should be very easy for Coley. Makes no mistake with that. So that's Carly's first points for the day. That makes the score 8-2 to Riverwood. Quite a bit of money has changed hands here today.
Oh, sorry. No.
Right, Riverwood start play. And Nahn takes it. 10 metres out from his own line. He runs over to 25. Tackle there. 26 metres out from our own line. Nico in the dummy half. Goes on the boof. Good 5-6 metre gain. Nico in the dummy half again. Johnny's called it. Goes on to Sheppo. He's still going. He's made a couple of metres there. Right in midfield. Johnny's called it. Goes on his own well on the Paggy. Good pass to Nahn. Nahn runs over halfway, still going. 6 metres into Riverwood's territory. They pass it out of the back score. Watch out for it. Good work. There's a bad pass again, but Braggy picks it up. Still a couple of metres on Riverwood's side of halfway. No much ground gain there, but Nico kicks the solo and Riverwood winger takes it well. Oh, he's well tackled there too by Carly. Good tackle there by right, the big front row from Riverwood takes it up. It's tackled there by Nico, as well as Sheppo. Well, they switch it back inside, and there's a gap there. This bloke's breaking away. He comes to legs. Oh, he's going to get around legs. Oh, his legs pulls him down. 3 metres short of Nobby's line, along with Johnny Eboleto. They're not going to get off him. Yeah, just. Riverwood play the ball, goes out their back line. They've knocked it forward. Get on it, Nobby's. Oh, jeez, he's called those knocked back. So this is sixth tackle for Riverwood. It's a long pass out of their back line. He's almost in. Oh. Centre off, he got his pass away, but it might have been just forward. The referee has indicated, so a scrum will go down the Nobby's feet. And his centre's down as well, injured in that tackle. Scrum will go down 2 metres out from Nobby's line. Go out to 5 metres out. The centre hasn't moved. Looks like his shoulder might be injured. Alright, there's 10 minutes to go in the second half, and the Riverwood reserve has come to the sideline, so they might be expecting this bloke to play on. I think the referee's going to have to make a decision whether to just take him to the sideline. He's not too well loose, so he's come off. Have they made a replacement for him yet? Yeah, it looks like they have. Yeah, that's their kicker and everything, yeah. That's the bloke who's been making the damage for him so far, and he's come... I think they've held off on making a replacement for him to see how he is. No, they've told him to give him a couple of minutes just to see how he goes. But no, it's broken away from the scrum, so Nobby's win that ball. Nick goes in the dummy half. Paggy comes out on the first. Good run by Paggy. Nobby's spurring him on. It should be six again. No, he's giving us a penalty instead. So this Riverwood reserve has come to the sideline. They don't want to put a replacement on just to see how he goes. So Riverwood are playing with 12 men at the moment. It's Chapo. Good run. Nico goes to the dummy half. Johnny's called it. I think it's going to go to Davo. Comes in off his wing for a run. And a good one too. Good 10-metre run. Nobby's 30 metres out from Riverwood's line. Johnny calls it. Is there it is? No, the dummy do one. Oh, no, Hacho. It was a dummy to nine. At 25 metres out from Riverwood's line. Nico in a dummy half. On to Johnny. Mule. On to nine. Run around. No, Baggy's tackled out there. They've lost about 5 or 6 metres in that play. Nine goes blind himself. Passes on to Braggy, but he's well tackled out there. Carly. Right, Johnny's taking the ball, and there goes the bomb. Oh, it's not real good, but Nobby's got it back. They've knocked it on. And Riverwood have picked the ball up. 10 metres out from their own line. He's well tackled there by Nico. And Brett wasn't as come back on, I haven't noticed, but he's on the field again. Yeah. Riverwood's still playing with 12 men, and great tackle. That was Mule and Nart. Well, they kick it downfield over our halfway. Legs takes it well. Runs up over the halfway. Comes to the Riverwood defence and is well tackled. 2 metres in the Riverwood's line, in Riverwood's territory. Right, Braggy goes in the dummy half on the day, and there's a penalty to Nobbies. He's got Riverwood for offside right in the middle of the field. I don't know if Coley will attempt to kick a goal. He's going to have a shot. Well, this big Riverwood centre's come back onto the field. He's walked up, he's paced up and down the sideline trying to get himself, he's a bit non-compos mensis there for a while, but he's come back onto the field, which has delighted the Riverwood supporters. But Carly's going to have an attempt for goal. Oh, I'd say he's probably the same position almost that the Riverwood bloke attempted a shot at goal the first half, going the other way. So Carly's got to kick into the slight headwind. He's right in front. Score still being 8-2. This will make it 8-4. Only minutes before half time. Nobbies, they're over him, but it was just that one pass. It's virtually the difference so far. Carly has a kick for goal. He hasn't got much height on it. No, it's gone to the left of the upright. Riverwood run it up. And they run about 20 metres out from their own line. That was first tackle. Chabot takes him well, and it was Hacho underneath. Right, they go to the left-hand side of the field. This little bloke puts a little kick over on the second tackle. Unusual, but Davo takes it well. He's making a third tackle. He's through. He's going over the middle of the field. Great run by Dave. Nobby's got to have it on the left-hand side. It goes down to Johnny. Out to Booth. On to Braggy. A quick pass. It goes out to Brett on the left-hand wing, and he's well tackled over there. They're about 20 metres out from Riverwood's line. Legs is in the dummy half. On to Braggy. He's bragging him! Oh, he's almost through! Oh, he's lost the ball. He was about 3 metres short of the line, and Riverwood have come up the ball. Tackle there by Nico and Booth. The pressure's off. Oh, this bloke, he's made a little dart from Dummy Harvey. Oh, jeez. That was about a 15-metre run from Dummy Harvey, and he's about 25 metres out from their own line, Riverwood. Well tackled there by Shepard. The score's still been 8-2. Only about a minute or so before half time. Well, 5 minutes, sorry. Right, Riverwood running it right up through the centre, through the forward, sorry, and they're about 10 metres short of halfway. And is he called time? No, he's called sixth tackle. So they're running down this left hand side. He's pulled a putrid little kick through, which Nobby's fall on. Thank you, they say. So that was Mule fell on that ball. Nine goes from a little spurt from dummy half. Passes it back inside. Mule makes a 5 metre gain. Right, Nico goes in the dummy half. He plays it on Jono. He runs it around. He goes on to Shepo. Shepo breaks the first, second tackle. He's 26 metres short of the Riverwood line. Nobby's on the boil. And Johnny goes for a run from Dummy Harvey. Still going. He passes it on to Nico. Legs.
No,
I've
seen the way.
Right, Nico in the dummy half on the legs, on the Paggy. Oh, Bragg. He's knocked the ball on. Yeah, the pass was slightly behind him, but... That's a knock on to Nobby, so it'll be a Riverwood feed, 20 metres out from their own line. Nobby have had the best of play for the last 10 minutes. Been camped in Riverwood's territory. Well, that's a Riverwood scrum feed, I think, scrum win. Right, Johnny tackles him well. And again, round the ankles, buffer over the top. Right, Riverwood make a run over their 25 line. Oh, he's almost through there, but he's just ankle tapped there by Hutcho. Buffer again, going for a mountain of tackling today. Riverwood, a long pass out of their winger. He's going to take it in by Davo. Oh, the referee's called it back for unintentional forward pass. It's 12-6 to Canterbury. Oh. Scrum will go down for that unintentional forward pass by Riverwood with a Nobby's feed, and it's a Nobby's win. Nobby's called it back. Didn't quite get into scrum then. Johnny Eppoletto feeding. And that's a Nobby's scrum win. Well done by Nico. Goes to Mill on the Bragg. Yeah, long pass out to Carly. Good run around with legs. Brett takes it well. He's got around the first break. He's still going. He runs up over the 25. He was a bit close to legs then, I think, but he got away with it. The legs goes in the dummy half, goes a little run on his own. Doesn't make many metres. Nico in the dummy half. Johnny run round on the Bullfin. Paggy comes on outside on the burst. 20 metres out from Riverwood's line. Nico in the dummy half on the Johnny goes on his own. Oh, a little pass, doesn't it? Ill-directed. Braggy picks it up well. He hasn't called it, no. That's the fourth tackle. Nico goes in the dummy, had to pass at the blind side on the legs. Come inside, go legs, legs is in! What a great try by legs! Your beauty! And legs scores right in the corner! Minutes before half time. That's 8-6. That's where old Skinny down that blind side, legs picked it and he's gone over for the try. A difficult attempt to be here by Coley to make this tie the scores up at 8-0. And there goes the champ. That's the fourth tackle. Nico goes in the dummy, out of pass to the blind side on the legs. Come inside. Go legs, legs is in. What a great try by legs. You're beauty. And legs scores right in the corner. Mere people half time. That's 8-6. That's where old Skinny down the blind side. Legs picked it and he's gone over for a try. Valuable try there, right on half-time. Stevie Morris, eat your heart out. Legs, great try. And there goes a chant, Carly, to attempt that try. He's about a couple of feet in from the touchline. 27 metres out from the goal line, so this will be a great kick if he puts this over. Score being 8-6, right on half time. I don't know if they'll have enough time to kick for the recommencement of play. It's So am I. It's cold up here. I think Cully might be aiming for the left-hand upright from here, but I don't know if he should be aiming for the right, but I'm sure Cully knows better than what we do from up here. Right, here he comes into it. Oh, no, the wind's taken out away. Right on half-time, that was valuable try to Nobbies. Scoreboard 8-6 at half-time. Right, Nobbies, I think, having best of play in that first half for sure. Plus we've got the wind, the chant goes up. I think the adrenaline's really pumping with Nobbies at the moment. They're on the ball. Here we go, a resumption of the second half. Nobbies down 8-6. Brett Watson takes the ball up. Goes through the first tackle, 20 metres out from his own line. Just going through the side. I can't see any replacements. Not at the moment. Good run there by Hutcho. So the team seems to be the same. I might be out of breath because I've just run from the bar and I'm quite tired. Now this Riverwood Wiggy's not a bad player. He hasn't really made a mistake today yet. Well, he's well tackled there by Buff and Paggy. This bloke goes to blind side and he's well tackled. Nico and Buff. Again, Buff, he's having a great game. Well tackled there, or Hutcho, he's underneath him, but Mule and Sheppo clean him up, and Buff is down. Slightly winded, I think. Right, Riverwood go to blind side, they're almost over halfway. Canterbury is still in front, 12-6 at this time in play. Right, back to the game, Riverwood. Run over, they're over halfway now. Ooh. They've just got over halfway. That's fifth tackle, been indicated by the referee. So the bomb will go, he'll kick for line. And that's not a bad kick. So it'll be a Nobby's feed, and they're 27 metres out from Nobby's line. Nobby's with the wind in the second half. So everything points towards the Nobby's victory. Well, I can say that now. It's a Nobby's feed, a Nobby's win. Johnny runs from dummy half, runs from the scrum base, passes on the Mule and he's well tackled. Johnny into a dummy half on the legs, the hero from that great try just on half time. He's tackled there. Nine goes for a little run on his own, he's still going, great pass, but Johnny's put it down. Riverwood come up with the ball. Run around there with Riverwood. He gets his pass away, but I just know they're not going to get anywhere out here. Too many Nobbies players in defence there. Well tackled by Coley. Nico getting through a mountain of work as well. Right, they come down his blind side. Oh, Hutcho, great tackle. Sheppo over the top. Virgil, really, over the top. And Riverwood passes out their back line. That's a Nobby's ball. It's gone backwards. I'm not too sure whose hands have come off, but it's well done. Legs in the dummy half again. He gets through to first bloke. Gets up. He's tackled now. 30 metres out from their own line. On the Hutcho. I'm sure Pop will be thinking of making a replacement shortly. Oh, I think he usually does, doesn't he, in the first 10 minutes or 15 minutes of the second half. Hutcho's holding his face, he's put his hand up, he's hurt. There's Nobby's on the attack, and Coley's through almost, great pass inside the braggy. Oh, and they're almost at the run over halfway, good work by Nobby's. Hutcho's still down in back play, on the Packy, the first man off the rack, a little kick over the top. Oh, and Riverwood take it well. Tackled well by legs, running through after that little bomb. And Riverwood park it out, pass it out their back line. This bloke's through again. Johnny comes across to tackle him. Legs, good defence. Well done by Johnny and Legs, they call that well. One man each. And Riverwood have got the penalty, Legs for not getting off the player. Score being 8-6 still. Hutcho, I think Hutcho's up now. we're getting, I think we're getting a bit of a hide in the penalties. Scrums are pretty even. I never mentioned the reserve bench. We've got Bolko, Leo, Happy, Ephraim, Woodsy. Anyone else? Very capable reserves. All fresh and willing to come on. But this Riverwood centre, the bloke knocked out earlier in the first half, is going to attempt to put Riverwood 4 points in front. Kicking from probably almost the same spot that Coley was earlier. Oh, a bit difference, 5 metre difference, but it'd be just about 5 metres to the left-hand side of the upright. Big crowd here today. Enthralled in this tense battle. He runs into it. Oh, shocker! Good to see! The Lord takes the ball up. He's the man who gave away the ball. He's made a break! Yes. Thought it was forward. I was going to call it forward. Jeez. Now, I think it was forward. So it's another intentional forward pass. So it'll be a Riverwood feed. Tired head. Just have a sip on me beer here. It's a Riverwood ball. No, he's called it again. Second row, sir. Thank you. So it's a penalty to Kingsgrove, and Dave's gone down. Mill kicks for touch and makes almost creams a trophy. Right, Nobby's 30 metres out from their own line. We've had 12 minutes. Sorry, 7 minutes in the first half. Peggy runs up. Peggy's having a good game as well today. Nico today on the shadow, running hard. Right on halfway. Nico calling the play on the Johnny. He runs around. Dummies of Johnny. He's almost through there. He makes a 5 minute gain. So we're 5 minutes into Riverwood's territory. Goes on the nine. First man off the Rocky Dummies. Ooh, he's almost through. 10 metres now into our Riverwood's territory, about 30 metres out from the line. On the bubble, oh great pass! He's chasing it again! He's got it going! Brad takes it well! He'll score in the corner! Nobby's are in! Yahobi Yahobi! And Nobby's has scored in the corner, and they're now in front! 10 points to 8! A great decisive run there by Hutcho! A great pass by Hutcho! Who gave Hutcho the pass? Well, who gave Hutcho the pass? We're not sure who gave Hutcho the pass, but he's going to get a beer off me tonight. And there goes a chant! Yuppie, yuppie! Nobby's in front for the first time in our match, 10-8. Coley to attempt to kick a goal. He's going to have to aim for the right hand side of this upright. Nobby's come out firing in this second half. They're all over him in the last half of the first half, and they're all over him in the beginning of the second half. If you can understand that, you're a better man than me. Bubba having a great game. Also, Pacquiao forwards. Back's firing well. Hutcho getting into him now. I think now we're in front. They're not going to stop us. Carly seems to be aiming for the left-hand side of the upright. I'm not too sure, but oh well. We'll see how it goes. Let's hope he puts it over. You're a beauty! Right. Riverwood resume play. Hutch over here for that last try. He comes up, he runs the ball hard. Runs over our 25 line. Nico in the dummy half, on the nine. No, breaks the first, he breaks the second. Oh, he's put it down. I think he's regained it, but. Bad luck, but he's gained the ball, so he's nullified it, so it's good. So we've got a chance of winning the ball back here, although it's a Riverwood scrum feed. Nobby's in front, 12-8. Oh, he's going to ping us for shepherding. Oh, no. That was a great work there by Nico. Oh yeah, it was a shepherd for sure, yeah. It's good work by Nico, he won the ball against the feed. He's going to attempt the kick for a penalty. There has been 15 minutes into the first half. It's been 10 minutes. Well, I think this is just about right on where Coley attempted his goal earlier in the first half. If he missed it, he won't get it either. And we have a player down by the look of it. Ray Fitcher is someone's ankle. I can't quite see who it is. It's Hutcho. He's limping slightly. This Riverwood play comes into it. Oh, and a shocker again. What a beauty. So that's a resumption from the 25. Right? No one touched it, did they? It's a 25 dropout. To be taken by Buff. It's not a bad dropout either. It goes 20 metres into Riverwood's line. This play runs about to halfway. Almost tackled by Booper, who kicked out. He's playing great. Runs up first there to be the first man to tackle. But they go to the left-hand side of the field as Riverwood. A little short pass there on it. Oh, they're almost breaking through. He's still going. He's lost the ball. Oh, good work. That's nine, I think. Is it the first bloke down? Is it the first bloke down to give him a hand, bud? Damn it. Can it?
Oh, he could have told me that. Oh, you
did. No, I didn't. I might pay no head. Right, no, it looks like he's okay now. Nico rendering help there. So, we're just waiting for Ray Fisher to eventually get off the field. He seems to have lost a bit of pace over his layoffs this last year. But Shebo takes it up well. Nico in the dummy half again, having a good game on the Packy, who's also having a blinder. 10 metres, 5 metres short of the halfway line. Nico in the dummy half. Hutcho is they're going to kick it through. That's Mule. Ooh, that's just out on the full. So they'll come back to 10 metres into Kingsgrove's territory. Scrum to go down with Riverwood speed. There's another window, Nico, against the head. Oh, great work by Nobbies. I'm not too sure who it is until he gets up. It's Booth. Right on a Peggy running hard. He's played well, Peggy. So is Booth. On the Johnny, on the Hutto. Right, Nico's in a dummy half. Johnny's called it, I think. Right. Legs goes to dummy there. Watch that Shepherd. He just gets around him there, but Nico's in a dummy half again. I think Nara's going to take the first ball off the rack. No, they go to blindside. Gee, I tell you what, he hasn't been close to offside, but six tackles been called by the ref. They're going to put it up. Johnny puts it up. Did I tell you, it's not a bad... Oh, he's going to have heaps of time to take this. But he's not! He just takes it too. Nobbies were pounding down on top of him. Well tackled there by Cole and Nard. Right, with 15 minutes into the second half. Nobby's still in front, 12-8. They go down the blind side. They might have a slight overlap out here. That's got to be forward. Oh, he's called it an unintentional forward pass. So scrum will go down with a Nobby's feed. Riverwood scrum win and halfbacks knocked it on, so it'll be recalled. So now it's a Nobby scrum feed. Referee pushes them in a little bit to get the 5 metres, and he's got to let the Nobby's front row pack. He's going to give someone a penalty, has he? No, he's called it up again. Give them a little talk to, but they're down now, and it's a Nobby's win. But listen, this is a Nobby's win. Johnny goes at Nobby, he gets a blind side, he's almost in. Another try here. We'll sew it up at Nobby's. There's Buff on the burst. Only a matter of 5 metres short of the Riverwood line. Peggy takes the first ball. Right, he's tackled there about 2 metres short of Riverwood's line. There's a crisscross going on here, I think, by the look of it. Is that a touch, I think, down the middle? But he's just tackled us fifth. He's called fifth tackle, the referee. That's a bad pass. Get on it. Oh, a bit of soccer there. Was that Bracky? No. But the ball's gone dead, so it'll be a resumption for the 25 with a Riverwood tap. So River would resume play with a tap, and this place going nowhere. He's well tackled there by Braggy as well. No, that's Buffer, sorry. Oh, this place almost through. He's got his pass away. There's a slight gap there. Nico's around him. He tackles him well. 5 metres short of halfway. Scores 12-8 still. Riverwood throw it out their back line. They've got the overlap here. Well done, Brett Watson. He's offside, I think. I think he's got him for offside, but I think it's a lot better than getting the overlap there. So it's well done there by Brett Watson. Having a good game with a try. He spent 5 minutes in the sin bin, and he's probably might have just saved us a try almost. So a good game by Brett Watson so far. Right, Riverwood to resume play from 5 metres short of Nobby's 25, and here comes this winger on the burst. And Hutto, and that's Nico around the head. And around the shoulder, sorry. Here's the, it's lovely. This play will go over the sideline. Oh, nearly. That was a planned move there by Rule, but muffed. Good to see, and that's all six again. So Riverwood, 6 seconds to go, 25 metres out from Nobby's line. The score's still been 12-8 to Nobby's. And he's going to get pass away. Oh, great tackle by Packy. And he gets the ball off him as well. And he hasn't moved, that bloke. He is out. Packy. Oh. And that was Shebo, just a little settler there. Nico in the dummy half on the nine. Oh, Nahan's almost through. He could get half that side for offside. Oh, he's got to get him for offside. This ref's got to get him back five. Hutcho's come off. And Ephraim's on. Hutcho's had a great game. Setting up that try. Setting up a try that was scored by Brett Watson in the wing just in the second half.
Push down, you know.
Well, Coley's down at the moment injured, but he's up now due to the efforts of Ray Gray Fisher. Been one of the unsung heroes behind the B-grade side this year with his training and first aid assistance during the year. But Ephraim having his first touch, gets a good pass away to Packy, who's having a blinder. And it goes on to Nico out to the backs and... That's not a bad kick. This bloke takes it well again. Oh, well taken by Brett. Great tackle. Brett Watson out of the blinders. Yes. Oh, yes. And the Nobby's crowd goes wild with that tackle. He's lost the ball. Ephraim's jumped on it. So six tackles and Nobby's on, they've got it out of here. On to Packy, Packy's made a gap inside to Braggy. He goes through, he's almost through that tackle there. There's a punch up in the background with legs. Ephraim comes in, Shebo's in to help. We're going to score, Ephraim's almost in. The referee called it back. The touch has come in to report the incident back, Graham. Legs was in with that. Shebo come in to help a hand. Referee is still sitting, waiting down 5 metres out from Ribble's line to start play again, which I think would be the best place. He should stay. Yeah, he has. Shebo in there to give legs a hand and yeah. River would make another replacement. River was starting to get a bit higher than the collar, realising they're 4 points down and they've got no hope of winning. I'm not too sure what the referee's going to award here. Carly's staying up there, so it must be a penalty to Nobby's. Oh yes it is, it's a penalty to Nobby's. He's gone back to where he originally was. Coley's going to have a shot. Which he is. 6 metres into Riverwood's territory, so he's...
He's only 15.
13 to go.
Righto, Carly to make the score 14-8, giving us a six point difference. He moves back. He's about to come into it. This is virtually right in front. This will make the score 14-8, and he puts it over. Oh, it's just to the left-hand side of the upright, so it's going to be a 25 dropout. No, he's still with that 4 point lead. Right, Riverwood resume play with a drop out. Ephraim's under it. He'll run hard. Almost on the halfway. Nico in the dummy half on the ball. Takes it over halfway, breaks the first tackle. Having a good game. Oh, it's another penalty to K.N.O.B.S. He's right in front and virtually on the same spot as where he just missed that kick from Coley. So he's going to pick up the mound he just had and he's going to have another shot. Coley lines it up again to make a 6 point difference. Oh, Lee Brown, I just seen then walking into the bar. Right, Coley steps back. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 steps. He moves into it. He's kicked it! That makes the score 14-8. Gives K.N.O.B.S. a 6 point difference over Riverwood now. He learned from that last kick. Great work there by Carly. A great kick from the sideline, another good one from the middle of the field. Right, Ephraim takes the ball again from the kickoff. Breaks the first, not quite the second. Right, Braggy in a dummy half. He has a little scurry on his own. A good 5 metre gain. Right, Nico's called the first, off the first onto Booth. 5 metres short of the halfway line, and Johnny goes on his own. He's breaking the first. He's well tackled there. Nico in the dummy half. They go down the blind side onto Mule. He's breaking the first. Not quite the second. 6 tackle being called, has it? That's a good kick into where no one is at the moment, so that's a good kick. That's right back onto Riverwood's goal line. That's Carly up there, but he gets away from Carly. Here comes to Dave and he's well tackled. Good. Great tackle there. He's given I'm not too sure what his ruling is there, but he's given the penalty to Riverwood at any rate. So they kick for the hillside of the ground and they're 2 metres short of halfway. Rightio, Riverwood resume play. 2 minutes short of halfway. They go at their back eyes. A run around with the original person who took the tap, and they all they're over halfway now, just slightly. Well tackled by Sheppo. And Nico. Nico's calling for Ray Fisher to come on. I think he's done something to his leg. Oh, well done. And the Riverwood leg knocks it on right on halfway. Under his feed. There's a matter of 8 minutes. 8 minutes to go before full time. Noe's six in front. Another try would wrap it up. It's a Riverwood win against the head. Just slightly 2 metres into their own half side of halfway. And this Blake makes up 10 metre gain. They've got to put him down. Ephraim there along with Johnny. Plays a ball back. It's Blakey. Oh, he's well tackled there around the legs by Nico again. Getting through a mountain of work along with Mule. Ephraim was also in that tackle. Right, they switch it back to the left-hand side of the field. Well tackled again by Ephraim. There was also Nahn to assist in that tackle. Right up front out of their back. So for a little kick over. It's going to be taken by Coley. Well done by Coley. He's almost played it through. Right, Nobby's to start there attacking. Braggy takes the ball up. And he's sent back in that tackle. 26 metres out from their own line. Johnny takes the first ball off. On to Ephraim. Gets his pass away to Johnny. Great pass. On to Jono, and he's gone out the legs. Comes inside one bloke. He's going, still going. They're 10 metres short of halfway. Nobby's all over Riverwood at the moment. Making inroads everywhere. That's Nahn with a good run. Gets his pass away to Mule. Mule's away! He's away! He'll score almost. No, he's just brought down. 15 metres short. They throw it back on. Oh, Johnny on a paggy. A good pass. No, he's got his pass away, but he goes to Coley. Loose, but he picks it up well. He couldn't quite get it away then, so Coley will Nigo. A shot! Field goal! No, he's missed that. That would have been a 7 point difference. But it'll be a tap by Riverwood from the 25. Peggy's down. He looks like he's winded. Right, Riverwood go to the left hand side of Phil down the blind. Oh, there's well creamed there by, not too sure that is over there. That was Jono and Ephraim. This blaze, he's split up the middle. Comes at Johnny, but he's well tackled. Last line defence. Great work by Johnny. He's down, injured too. It's his leg. Johnny's getting up. He's still crook. He's limping badly with his hip, I think. Paggy comes back on side also from being injured, so Riverwood knock it on! Is it Nubby's ball, is it? He's offside, but referee's call is a double knock on first, and Riverwood come on for another replacement. Nubby's still with only the one replacement. Someone's got a cramp, and someone else has gone down as well there. Johnny Eboleto is coming off after a great game. Peggy's coming off too. Peggy's had a great game. Leo goes in the halfback.
Who else come on? Who come on for Peggy?
Bocco's come on. Into the second row to replace Peggy and Johnny to replace his brother and Leo to replace his brother Johnny. Both having great games. Bocco right into it to start with. He runs over the halfway. Nico in the dummy half. They go to blind side on the Nahn. Gets his pass away to Nico. And Nico's away again to Bocco right in the middle. Nubby's on the boil. They go out to Leo. On to Ephraim. Fresh. Six tackles been called. He goes to Nico. On the boot, he has it. That'll be six again. He's called six again. On the legs. Leg breaks the first. He's almost free, but he's just wrapped up there. They're about 20 metres short of Riverwood's line. On the layer, on the boot. Ooh, and he's just ankle tapped. He's about 10 metres short of Riverwood's line. Goes to Leo on a shabo and a burst. They're about 5 metres out from Riverwood's line. He goes to Nico. He puts it down the blind side on a nine, a little dummy. But he's wrapped up 5 metres short. Goes to Nico. On the Johnny. He's put that through! So that's a 7 point difference. That just about wraps it up for Nubbies. John Lowe, after a matter of 1 minute, scored a point and he's virtually put the game within reach of Riverwood with a matter of 5 minutes to go. Not even 5 minutes. Riverwood to kick off the resumption of half-time. Right, Riverwood kick off. Right, he goes to legs, taken well over his own line. He runs it up over the 10-minute line. He comes up to the 25. He's still going. Just brought down on Nobby's 25. Look at Shebo wants the ball. He goes to Shebo. Coley's running off him. He's still going. Shebo, he had a great game. Nico on the Boko running hard. Goes to Nico. They got a blind side on the Leo. He steps up his left foot. He's lost the ball. That'll be six again. There's a knock on the Riverwood. And Holly's come on. That's the fourth replacement for Nobby's. Shebo's come off. Shebo having a great game. Getting the high accolades he deserves. What a great season by Shebo. Everyone's, the chair comes up. And it's a Nobby scrum lead. Leo picks it up. Ephraim in the dummy half. He goes for a little run on his own. Makes a 5 metre run. Nico. Been a great game all day. Oh no, Holly runs hard. Goes to Nico. On the Leo, out the ball, on the Braggy. Played well out in the centres today. And the chain goes on, goes to Boga Leo, right on the Holly again, he knocks one back out of his road. Great run by Holly. There's no stopping the Nobbies now. Leo, a kick for the sideline. Oh, this bloke takes it. Nobbies with that 7 point difference of a... Well, the clock has been stopped, so there's only a matter of a minute or so to go. And it's going to be a penalty kick to Riverwood. Discretion from in the play of the ball there, so Riverwood kick for the line. He makes about 20 metres of that gain from the kick. Well tackled again by Nico. There it is! Full time! And Nobbies have done it! They've won the grand final for the second time in a row! They've done it! Yo Biori! Nobbies have done it! Bowie goes out here with his broken ankle to congratulate the rest of his teammates! And a chain goes up! Brando's on the shoulders. As we get the supporters as the chant goes up. In for a big night tonight at the Ghost House. And we come back onto the players. Well done there by Nobbies. Second successive premiership to Kingsgrove North B grade. A great year by Nobbies. Congratulations to Wayne Clay, everyone concerned, Trevor, all the trainers. Nico for a great game today, led by example, as he has all year. Great captain's game. So we get Nico, I think, to come up, he's going to have a few words to say. Buffalo with a great game, everyone in the forwards having a great game. Nico comes up now to say a few words and accept the B-grade trophy. I think the captain from Riverwood, who was knocked out in the first five to 10 minutes of the first half, has come back up onto the podium to say a few words. Rise, the trophies are now presented to runners-up Riverwood. It's just Rise Riverwood bloke now says a few words. Shebo had a great game today. Brett Watson, and here comes your beauty. Now Nobby's are presented with the trophy for 1984 Premiership winners. Nico has a few words. Players, Wayne Clay, trainers, Widow, Ray Fisher, Trevor the manager, everyone associated with Nobby's this year. It's been a great year. Two premiership winning sides, soccer, now football. The other two running in the top four. It's been a magnificent year for Nobby's as they now run around. Oh, they've taken the Bowie off his crutches and they're carrying him around. Nobbies make their lap of honour. So Ronnie Adard there now with his plaster off running around as well. It's good to see. They're good to see when they come back into their the front of all the Nobby supporters. The roar that'll go up then. WSS, man of the match today. S?
Nobby's, mate.
Nobby's, all around a great effort. The whole side played as one today. It was a good effort.
So I think some great players, Nico, Pacho, Shepo, all the forwards had a blinder today. Bit biased, but I might just give it a Packy. Sorry, mate.
Packy had a great game as they come in front of the Nobby supporters now. And they give all the supporters a salute. It was a great win. A mountain of supporters here today from Kingsgrove North. A great win by Dwayne Clay clapping his own players off. Yeah.